My name is Namonya Cyrus, a nickname Lord. I pursued law at Islamic University in Uganda. At the moment, I'm working under the student's leader as the organizing secretary. The Africa I would love to see at this moment is an Africa with a transparent leadership. That's why we are into the thing of educating and training student leaders. Everything starts from the grassroots. So I'm going to put all my efforts and make sure that the gospel spreads in Africa, I mean in Uganda and Africa as a whole. We have here our brother in Nigeria. The information is going to get here. We are sure it's going to reach in Nigeria, and democracy will prevail.